Hi, everyone, and welcome back to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. When we started working together, we took a look at fact family triangles. We discovered that fact family triangles help us list addition and subtraction facts for numbers related to each other in a fact family. And while these triangles are great for that, there are some other really helpful tools that can help us to actually add and subtract numbers. For our time together today, let's take a look at using tens frames to add. A tens frame is awesome for adding and subtracting numbers up to 20. What does a tens frame look like? A tens frame is a rectangle that's divided into 10 equal parts. It looks like this. When we work with tens frames, we usually work with two empty frames at a time. Here, we have two empty frames. Now that we've got our tens frames, how would we use them for addition? Let's choose an addition sentence we might need to solve. How about 4 plus 3 equals blank? So, we start off and use counters to fill the top frame. We'll put four counters in our frame. 1, 2, 3, 4. Since we're adding, we'll put three more counters in the same frame. 1, 2, 3. We can count the total number of counters to find our answer. We know we had 4 to start, so we can count up. 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 equals 7. A neat thing about these tools is that a lot of times there are shortcuts. A really cool shortcut is to look at the top group of boxes in our first tens frame. We can see that a full top row gives us 5, right? So, instead of counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we can start at 5 and count up. This is 5, 6, 7. That saves us a little time. For numbers up to 20, we can add using both frames. Let's see how. Say, for example, we have an addition number sentence. It looks like this. 6 plus 7 equals blank. We can start right away using our tens frames to complete it. Let's start with our first number, 6. We'll fill in our frame with markers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now, we need to add 7. Complete the first frame and move on to the second frame like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We've got our 6. We've added our 7. Now we can find the sum. So, we know we have 6 to start, so we can start counting here and count up to find the answer. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Now we know that 6 plus 7 equals 13. But we know a full frame is the same as 10, right? So let's try another shortcut. Since we have 10, we'll count up the rest of the markers. Here's our 10, 11, 12, 13. So our answer using shortcuts is that 6 plus 7 equals 13. Let's review what we've discovered. Tens frames are two rectangles divided into 10 equal parts each. We can use a tens frame to add and subtract. It's a good idea to use markers to help us fill in our tens frames. 4 plus 3 equals 7 looks like this. 4 plus 3 equals 7. Remember that a full row in a frame is 5, so we can make our counting up easier. Here's 5. And 6, 7. Adding larger numbers up to 20 looks like this. 6 plus 7 equals 13. Shortcut for counting up, a full frame is 10. So thanks for tuning in. I hope to see you again soon. And remember, it never hurts to be nice. Bye, everyone.